His motto, definitely go hard or go home. And Therres has been just a fixture around Castrol Raceway scene for more than a decade. And it is fueled with 100% canola-based biodiesel, just shy of 10,000 horsepower for both these two vehicles. Turbine comes to life, the igniter. Now, one thing you'll notice when Therese does do his smoke show, it's going to emit kind of a different scent. We'll put it that way. Steve Cook, Queen City, Arizona, Queen Creek, Arizona, running your traditional kerosene and diesel this year.
Thank you.